big blue ocean on a hot summer day, four sea friends found the perfect place to escape the plankton.
Wow, it's raining plankton and seaweed out there. My big beautiful tentacles are covered in plankton.
I'm not sure what you saw floating in the ocean, but I saw big fat plankton, that's for sure. My golden fins are covered with plankton.
I've never seen it floating with plankton this much. I'm so excited about the awesome stripes on the plankton.
Jellyfish had tentacles, and lionfish had golden fins. Zebrafish had awesome stripes, and hammerhead shark, well, hammerhead was just plain.
Let's play tag in this nice warm cave.
Can we play hide and seek tag?
None of them noticed that someone else was there. Hanging out in that cave was a very hangry
octopus!
The friends couldn't find their way out. The octopus was about to eat the friends. As the ink cleared up, the fish escaped.
Wait a minute, did you see that hangry old octopus up? He led us back up to the cave.
That octopus looks pretty hangry to me.
I know that if I didn't have my stripes, I'll be angry too.
That octopus needs some stripes.
That octopus looks hangry to me.
Sharks are silly. What Mr. Hungry Pants needs are some tentacles.
No, no. Stripes are silly and tentacles are boring. Beautiful golden fins like mine is what the octopus needs.
It's summer. That means the octopus wants to eat, but he can't.
Hammerhead shark, what are you babbling about?
Whatever, this should be interesting.
Well, zebrafish fetch some mud, and lionfish golden seagrass. And jellyfish got two pieces of seagrass. And well, hammerhead shark just sat there.
Woohoo, hangry old octopus.
Hello, Mr. Hangry Pants.
Bonjour, Mr. Hangry Bottom.
Hammerhead shark was getting worried. Maybe they've been eaten. And from the cave came black ink. Friends swam out and the octopus was right behind them. They hid behind the coral where they hoped he wouldn't find them.
Look at me, I'm a mutant. I look ridiculous.
I really just wanted a safe place to eat.
That's what I thought.
Why didn't you tell your friends?
I tried, but they didn't listen.
He gave him a bowl of food as a gift.
We just want to play tag. We'll include you too.
Yeah!